Hey y'all, Love Come Down by North Point Inside Out. This song is an absolute blast to play. This is going to be so much fun. The only special trick you need to know is to set the tempo to 118, and the only reason for that is there's a very subtle delay in there, so if you forget it, it's not going to be the end of the world, but it'll help lock things together. On the low end, you've got a pad. This is going to be for the verses, just kind of a drone kind of pad. In fact, for verse one, you're just going to hit that E and the A, and you're never going to move. For later verses, you can change up the harmonic motion a little bit just to add some interest. The pad goes up to that C sharp. It does not go to that D, though, as you can hear. Second element, we're going to help our vocalists out by thickening the vocal texture, especially as you hear at the very beginning of the song. I will sing forever if your love come down. Now, for that intro and for the breakdown, I only want you to use one finger in your left hand and play as high as you can. For full choruses, when the full band is in, you can do octaves. You can't get down there, so you have to go up. And you know what's left. And you're doing that with identical melodies with both your left and right hand. Start on this C sharp and this C sharp. This will just be in that same vocal range. And this adds the synth on top. I played a little slower so you can see it. I'm going to do it down in this range because it's just a little less irritating when you hold it for a long time. Starts on the C sharp. I'm hitting a little grace note between the C sharp and the B there. But if you can't do that, you can omit it and just go straight for the B. All right, how it glues together. The only real tricky thing is just moving in between the verse and that solo synth. So when you come out of it, so I just omitted that in the left hand just to give myself enough time to position down there. And the other time is when it's straight from the chorus into the turn. Lost in darkness when you pulled me out, I will sing forever of your love come. And now I'm going to omit my right hand just so I can position it. So, sing forever of your, wait a minute. Sing forever of your love come down. So you can cheat just a little bit. And that's all the stuff you need to know. So you could stop the video at this point, but this song is just really fun to put together, so I'm gonna play it. I will sing forever of your love come down. Sort of. Put my hands to heaven, shout your praises loud. I was lost in darkness when you pulled me out. I will sing forever of your love come down. And just let off of that pretty quickly. Move a little bit here. Now grace so sweet, it floods my tag this line. I can move for this one too. I want you to notice that the only patch I'm using the pedal for is the strings, or this pad down here. You don't want to use it on the vocals at all, or on the synth. So I could just use it to help me make my transitions. That's about all I'm going to use it for. Breakdown. Nice and dry. Oh, watch this. One thing I forgot to tell you is that when you do the very last chorus after the breakdown of your love come down, I'm pulling this up an inversion so that I catch just the bottom note of the synth there, just to punch this chorus a bit from the previous one. So, and in order to keep that, because if I went to a pure E minor here, or E major, I would lose that synth, and it sounds like something's missing. So I'm making those all E suses. And I did an E sus with the actual thing in there a couple times. It sounded a little too murky to me, so I'd keep it clean. Forever of your love come down, my hands to heaven, tell your praises loud. Tags to an F sharp a bunch of times. Of your love come down, da da da, and there you go. I hope you have fun with this one.